Hi, Chris. It's Sean, also known as the Velvet Voice. And I wanted to thank you for your patience in ordering your Colorado. And as you know already, your vehicle has arrived. I just wanted to show you how it looks like, give you just a brief virtual tour of it. This is the 2016 Chevy Colorado. It is the work truck model. Now this is the extended cab. Beautiful red color. Nice long bed. This is the back. Do have the corner step bumpers on both sides. It does come with a backup camera right here. It can open up. It does have an easy lift tailgate, so it never slams down. That's one of the things I like about the Chevy trucks. This opens up the back like that. There is the back. Does have a couple of cup holders there. Look inside. Okay, now this is your main home screen. You push the home button here and this will bring you to your home screen. If you want to activate any of these,
this vehicle is in demonstration.
All you have to do is move the menu button and it activates either the audio, Bluetooth, or the OnStar navigation. Okay. Has a USB port, auxiliary inputs. You have a car charger down there for your trailer. That's for if you have a bedliner, you have a bedliner light and your traction control options. That's your radio. Okay. Right here is your cruise control options right here. And then you also have your screen in the middle, your trip, your vehicle, and your economy, your average fuel economy. And I'm sitting in here, I have plenty of space inside. It's a great work truck for all of your needs. If you have to haul anything or haul any furniture up here, it's your Bluetooth, your OnStar, and your SOS. The SOS will dial 911 in case of any emergency. And then, of course, with the OnStar, you have free roadside assistance. So that's just a brief look at the truck. And I hope you enjoyed this video and look forward to working with you this evening. Thanks, Chris.